Okay, here we go. Gonna make this slime. Not too much. Okay. I take this is 1 teaspoon and half a cup of water. And I'll put one and mix it. So that's water and baking soda. I'm gonna put some red dye in it. Red acrylic. Everybody likes colors, supposedly. And there you are. There's your color. Now, we want to make it spongy. So we're gonna add some shaving cream. Not too much. It's a little bit spongy. So now it's spongy. Mixed pretty good. Now we add the saline solution. There we got pieces from the old one. Fair enough, too much. What? That's plenty. So we're gonna add just a drop of this water. Too stiff. Got too stiff too quick. Not okay, that's better. Got that a little bit more. Oops, too much. Looks good. It looks good. Looks good. Good. Looks good to me. Now let's turn this on. Something else. I just don't want to get it on my clothes. And there you have it. Good old slime. Kind of spongy. And you have to work it. And it's too sticky. So just put a little bit more of that saline solution. And it makes it not so sticky. It gets better. Of course, you have to work it. You have to work it before it behaves right. Stop being so sticky. But that's all there is to it. Apparently. Which to me is very interesting. It's an interesting interesting chemistry here. nothing to learn, not really, but it's interesting. I'm going to put a little bit more saline solution because it's just not, there you go, that's better. I don't want you sticking on me. Good. That's better. Put some of the back over to here. Might as well. There. Spongy. I like spongy. No. You work it. Work it more. It should be better. Here's the one I did earlier, which I thought I was recording, but it wasn't recording. And this is an hour ago. So we did it, like they say. And yesterday I had a couple of disasters. I put too much baking soda, and I put water. Neither of those were any good. If you want to combine them, you can combine them. Nothing wrong. None says you can't combine them. I don't say you're gonna, it's not gonna be some great color. I'll probably turn into a great color. But there you are. Something to play with. Boink. We're out of here.